Hello, good afternoon. Welcome to the Radio 6 Sound Invasion from the BBC. It's Friday the 2nd of February in the year 2001 at 12 minutes past 4 on the nation's favourite station.
Keep going.
Carry on. Pete Kemsall on the mic, in the house, in the place to be. I'm a public service broadcaster for the BBC. I'm the host, the presenter of this show. Co-hosting the show with me today is Mr. Edward Ratty. Hello, Ed.
Hey up, lad.
Just the same as last week. And the producer of this fine pile of beep is Mr. Colin Short. Hello, Colin.
Hello, everybody. Good day to you.
Hello, what's all the shouting? We'll have no trouble here.
This is the only official, the original, the only start to your weekend. Get ready for 3 hours, well, 2 hours actually, of murder and mayhem, chaos and anarchy, madness and us. And people, we are the heirs of the airwaves. And we're on air until 6 o'clock tonight. What's on the show? I knew you'd ask that. Coming up in a few minutes' time are the Star Trax.
Hey girls, hey boys, superstar DJs,
hello.
Here we go!
From the past, the present, for the future.
Hey girls, hey boys, superstar DJs, here we go!
The favorite free, send yours to the usual addresses, thank you very much.
Hey girls, hey boys, superstar DJs.
The most wanted. You can vote for your favourite current song by voicemail, text mail, fax mail, snail mail, and email, parvity much. And our Friday finale when we sing Blur's Coffee and TV Tar. This is the Radio 6 Sound Invasion from the BBC, and this is our first feature. It's 4:15. Here's Ed to introduce his Star Trek.
Hello, my name's Ed Wild, and my Star Trek is taken from the Oasis live album, Familiar to Millions. It is Oasis B-side, sung by Noel Gallagher. It is...